You may think I'm overcome with torment and depression, symptoms common to the loser of a big election, but not me. You see, I've got a secret weapon that keeps me happy and gay. I'm still rich, filthy rich. As far as I'm concerned, this election thing went off without a hitch. Now I'll have the best tax write-offs I could ever get. Well, he has nothing but getting blamed for the U.S. going to H.E. double hockey sticks. Oh, life's a bitch. Wait, except it ain't for me, 'cause I'm still rich. Take it away, boy.